Good morning, student. Hope you all are fine. Today we start with a new chapter, that is a data and the memory. Basically, a data means whatever we write in a letter, word and number called as a data. And the memory means whatever we store in the form of data called as a memory. So today we learn with the help of this video. You have to just watch this video and after that complete the activity. Now what you have to do, you have to first complete the activity on page number 53. That is, you have to write your name, your age, then mother's name, father's name, your house address, and then I have how many your brother and sister you have, that you have to write in the field. Okay, so complete this activity also. Now we start with the video.
A computer does not work on its own. You need to work on it by entering letters, numbers or symbols. Let's understand this with a simple activity. Complete the sentences. Whatever you have written in letters, words and numbers is called data. Data can be words, numbers, pictures or sound.
So here you have to complete the activity. My name, age, mother's name, father's name, your house addresses, and how many brother and sister you have.
Read the numbers given in the box below. Now, hide the box with your left hand or a piece of paper. Try to recall and write the numbers in the given space.
So what you have to do here in this activity, you have to first learn this number. Okay? Then you have to hide this number with the help of paper. And then same number you have to write in the this black box in your textbook. And then
now let's try the same activity with some common words.
Now same thing you have to do. You have to again recall this number or learn this number. Then again you have to hide with the help of paper and same name you have to write in the same box which is given in your textbook.
Fill in the missing letters using the help box.
Now what you have to do, you have to fill these letters. Okay, so in your textbooks you have a hint to the right side, so just with the help of hint you have to complete this activity. So NU, VER, number. This number is done. Now next is memory. So MEMORY, memory. Now WORD, word. Here DATA, data, and the last one is keyboard, KEYBOARD. So keyboard. In this way you have to complete this box in your textbooks also.
Write T for true or F for false statements.
Now the true and false. First one, data cannot be a picture, so it is false because just we learn about the definition of data. So the data can be word, number, picture or a sound. Next question, a computer can remember the data stored in it. So yes, it is true, the computer know where it is stored. Yes. Now next question, a computer work on its own. So it is false. because computer is a machine, so we cannot, computer cannot run itself. Okay, we have to operate the computer, otherwise computer cannot run or work itself. Next question, a computer store data in its memory. So it is true, computer having the memory. You all know the CPU. CPU is called a brain of a computer. So in the CPU, all the data is stored in the CPU or in a with the help of memory. Next question.
Answer in one word.
Where does a computer store its data? So computer store its data in a memory. Next question. What do we call the word and a number that we enter into a computer? So it is called as a data. So we covered all the question answers here of related to 8th chapter. 8th chapter is just a definition of data and a memory, and with the help of this you have to complete the memory game on page number 54 activity. Just learn this number and you have to write in the box. Same way, learn the letters, words and complete it in the box. Okay, so complete this question answers along the activity in your textbook as well as in a notebook. If you have any query, any doubt, you can comment it. Thank you.